keep woolen sheep back. Shearers drag it out. Here's the police ready to be, nearly ready to be picked up. Police is on the ground. Rouse spout will come in, pick it up, bring it over to the skirting table. And onto the skirting table, it is then skirted. So what the skirters are doing, they're taking all the dirty and miscoloured stuff out of the wool, out of the main line police, and then rolled up and it's presented over onto the classing table, which is over there. This is the classing table. They'll just do a final check, they'll go over it and do a final check to make sure there's no other dirt or miscoloured stuff in it. And then they're sorting it into the style of wool. So it's all the same sort of wool. So we've got three classes operating there, under the guidance of Michael here. So then it's put into the wool bins, into their different lots. There's the wool in all the different lots. So what happens now, the wool's been classed into all the bins at the back here. So the press has come along now, and they're going to press that wool to keep it into the line. So here's the presses. They'll be pressing it up. They know what wool is in what bins, and then it's pressed up in, and then it's labelled accordingly to what style and what grade it is. From there, away she goes. Gets it down to there to be sold. They'll divide all that wool up into the same
lines of wool, and that it's sold in those lines of wool. So, and that's identified by what's branded on the bale. You'll see 3 AM on there. 3 AM super. That'll be one line of wool. There's
a super broken, so that's a different line of wool.
We've got 3 AM super again. 3 AM super.
3 AM super will be the main line of wool. That will be the type of wool that is on the majority of the sheep.
So that's a really quick overview on what happens through the flow of the wool of the sheep.